make sure that you are well prepared.
Blessings of the planet upon you.
These caves can be perilous, even for seasoned watchers. Be careful.
You gonna watch my back?
Yep. Burning holes in you right now.
What is this?
This is a place of deep sorrow. A place where those who have been sealed away are left to mourn their fates.
Should be well within your power to climb.
Comfort is only natural. A fierce battle was waged here. And even after 45 years, scars remain fresh.
What? You're saying the Gii managed to make it all the way up here?
Okay, somebody fill me in. Who are the Gii?
A tribe known to very few people outside of the Vale. The rest you will learn in due time. Of that you can be certain. For now, let us proceed.
Hey! Coming at ya!
Where'd you run off to? Damn if that doesn't look convenient.
Thank you.
Where'd you run off to? Got two legs here, you know. Hey, where'd you run off to? Thank you.
I do good.
Normal circumstances, I would stress that you mustn't judge a book by its cover. For the Gi, however, they're as fearsome as their appearance implies.
These are the things that killed my mom?
Nanaki, this shall be your first trial. You are to explore this place. Understand the nature of its history.
Okay, will do.
Seek the relic of our past. Carry it forth and bring the truth to light. Only then shall the path reveal itself unto you.
We'll call that materia, but it is far more than a magic stone. It is a crystallized collection of the planet's memories and knowledge. Enjoying yourself.
struggles, of our desires.
Even in death, their lingering enmity manifests as such. They who wander in search of retribution.
That's kind of pathetic.
Do not be so quick to denigrate your enemies, nor make light of their plight. Consider this statue. It has been placed in this chamber for a reason. Handle it with the utmost care.
I will.
Deliver unto us the remnants of our past.
Circulates through the body, slowing the wounded until they are completely turned to stone.
Deliver unto us the remnants of our past.
Yes, an armament of the Veil. The carvings on its hilt should look familiar. Indeed, you'll find the very same markings on your own body.
us the remnants of our past.